Good afternoon, cruisers! You wonderful counties, thanks for dancing with us in the rain the other day. You just never know what's gonna happen on this boat. Alright. Rochelle Zaroba from Charleston, South Carolina. It's our distinct pleasure to be upon the KLM cruise with you tonight.
Thank you. Show that if you liked the set on the deck the other day, you might hate this set. But we think that if you do hate the set by the end of the set, that you're gonna love the set.
Give us rock and roll!
Thank you. We appreciate you having me on the boat.
I don't know you, but I know of you.
tuner is broken, so we're going to be tuning by ear. So forgive us for our shortcomings. It'll be too loud if you don't really know the difference in the rain.
Peace with God.
10 years ago, right after the release of their record Over Joyful, and it was a fun and dangerous mission for us. We narrowly survived intact. We had too much fun. I got in the hot tub after drinking too many whiskeys with some friends we brought on board, and I'm pretty sure I drunk cried at Larry and Teresa, like, and embarrassed myself in front of everybody at the Levon tribute.
And you and everyone else.
Yeah, but I felt the most of it. And then we were like, we gotta fight. We're never playing this together, man. Never getting on the board. And then 20 minutes later, it was fun. And we were like, I don't know if we can vote anymore. And then they invited us back 10 years later. And we were like, best behavior. There will be no drunken knees in the hot tubs this tour. Despite
they may take that as a challenge.
Don't even come for me. You won't find me. I'm hidden in the palace.
Machine trees don't have a lot to take. Woodland woman playing in the band over the road. the basement, the edge, and in. Put a plane fast, put a bed in.
She got a 66 Dodge to Caroline. Got her education on her mama's dime. She was singing.
Thank you.
was a dream, one that I could not shake. I woke up in the bitter cold that silent Christmas day. A voice that broke the silence, I thought I might be dead, when I saw a teenage soldier wave his arms above his head. In no man's land, no man's land. He held a little flag, the color of the snow. He didn't speak much English, but he spoke what he didn't know. He said, I have a little girl, and a picture he did show. Comrade Ryan, it's just like him, we wish to be back home. From no man's land, no man's land, no man's land. More appeared on all, steam rising from the breath, singing Merry Christmas English, and then I thought I had gone deaf. Right there among the fallen, still frozen in their dead, a temporary truce was called, the terms agreed and set. We drug our bodies back, we paint each other's eyes, swapping food and alcohol and cigarettes and lies. On the ground between the dishes, frost playing in the sand, we kicked a little ball around in no
man's land.
How you guys doing? Okay. I'm still here, that was just fun. Absolutely no pressure whatsoever on the snare, which means this thing isn't actually screwed down at all. So I'm gonna use my fingers real quick so that I don't.
Hey, hey, hey. Can you play the piano over here, please?
Okay.
I'm going to start the song. I was a selfish young man when I lost my granddaddy. Fell in love to the beast out of sheep name. Got more bottles and leaves on my favorite tree. Late nights, early flights, it's a life for me. You get burned. Well, the thunder does the talking, but the lightning does the work. Oh, oh, carry me home. I'm no good when I'm alone. And burn.
Thank you.
Oh, since we got a request for Come On Utah, we'll play that one now.
Thank you for the save.
I was thirsty, I was lost, I was hanging on a cross, I was dying to make it back to Colorado.
Bones in the saddle, I was weary from the back. That was much too difficult to follow. Come on, Utah.
I was hanging on a cross. I was dying to make it back to Colorado. We do have a couple of kids on this boat. This is about them. We wrote a song about them. Anybody that's got kids, especially little kids, knows about the past few years. It's been a lot, man. But we're grateful, and we wrote this song about them. It's kind of to them and for them and about them, and it's about all the good stuff, filling up that they fill you up with, and then about how they suck it all dry. It's called Bleed Me. And it's going to be a little bit out of tune, but that's fine, because our whole life is that way. From
of my mind. To the tip of my spine. From before there was time. To the corners of my eyes. You are the best part. Roll the dice. Lightning strike twice. From the song the night till the sun opens up his eyes. You are the best part of my whole heart.
This one's about peaking in high school.
Not us.
If there was a comical cough out there somewhere, I hope there's a close-up in the Kayamo TV.
Watch it.
Your joy is killing me. I don't have anything. Remember when we used to wear each other's clothes? And I've been struggling.
Yeah.
appreciate y'all. Thanks for spending your... What time is it? Middle of the day?
You're not supposed to know.
You're not supposed to know. That's right. Who cares? You guys are here. Thank you. We appreciate you. All right, this is a song about James Dean. James Dean death. And a bunch of true facts in this song, so listen close.
You can fact check us on google.com. James Dean's Wikipedia.
Your